What's up, everybody? This is Connor Sullivan. I'm an American living in Germany. Today, I am at the original Oktoberfest in Munich.
This jug is crazy. Let's go!
As the theme continues, I keep meeting really cool people all over the world.
Marcus.
And what's your name?
Sam.
This is Sam.
Big bang, tight, low bang, bang. Big bang, tight, low bang.
I am here, thank you to Jägermeister. They sponsored this video. We're gonna go around with them and we're gonna learn about the history of this tradition. We came here to see the thousands, the millions actually, of people that come here every year. I heard that Oktoberfest has over 7 million people a year that come here, so that's hundreds of thousands per day. Suited and booted in the finest lederhosen you can possibly get. Mindhoop times Jägermeister. Like I said, check that out.
Bro, this is dope. I love this.
Come along for the ride. I have no plan. These are the best videos. All I'm gonna do is go in there, talk to people, and enjoy it.
Bus gate up!
This is what happens at Oktoberfest in Munich. Thanks for watching. Let's go! We're at the authentic luxury Mindel shop in downtown Munich.
It's all good, I think. Yeah, yeah, yeah,
yeah, yeah. In the middle.
Hi,
hello. Even Connor.
Nice to meet you, Marion.
Schön, dich kennenzulernen.
Ja, sehr schön.
Ich lerne in Deutsch, ein bisschen Deutsch, ja. Und probieren ein Lederhosen, I think. Mit Jägermeister.
Wow, dude, look at this, bro.
It's really fantastic.
Gürtel.
It's very special.
Sehr
speziell.
Sehr speziell.
The exclusivity of this. This is crazy. Look at, zoom in on this. You can see Jägermeister right here. Right? Look at, you can see this is the Jägermeister symbol here, and they embroidered it right there on the Mindel.
Fantastic.
Handmade.
Yes, handmade.
Yeah, this is like the Rolex of Lederhosen.
Yes,
yeah.
True. It's really true. Like if you're a German and you get this, you're rolling. You're balling out. So I'm also balling. See you in 3 minutes, y'all. Let's go. This is probably one of the most expensive and best looking outfits at this year's Oktoberfest.
Oh, you look great! You look like really a Bavarian smart boy.
We cleaned up nice. This is the right way to go to Oktoberfest, I think.
Dankeschön. Prost.
Dankeschön.
Viel Spaß.
Prost. Viel Spaß. Fly me to the moon. Let
me play among the stars. So basically right now we're gonna get some food before the real food. Check it out, man, they got the big pretzels here. Big baller pretzel.
Heck to the yes.
Traditional Bavarian food. It's real.
Real deal.
Pretzel mit Obaststab. Here we go.
It's amazing.
Yeah.
I love food. So like it's hard for me to review food because every time I eat it, I'm saying it's amazing. It's unbelievable.
We are jogging because we gotta meet up with the brass band. Gonna make it. We're here with the brass band from the Jägermeister in Munich, and we're gonna see them play at this nice beer hall. Yeah. What are your jobs with the band?
I play trombone.
Saxophone. Yeah. Ooh, that's big time. Did you already play today?
No, just for ourselves in the shower.
Okay, in the shower. Okay, but when will I be able to see you perform?
In 2 hours.
One hour.
So 1.5 hours.
All right. Check this out right here. Big old home. I didn't really expect the band to be this good. The brass band, they come in here playing all the hits, and we're in this big beer hall. The most authentic experience you could possibly have. Bro, this is dope. I love this. You know, I come from Los Angeles and like I'm here experiencing the culture full on, you know, from this tent, everybody's just eating here. This is so awesome for me. We just saw the brass band and now we're gonna head up to the Oktoberfest. This is why we came here. We are now in a taxi with mein Freund. Was ist dein Name?
Oktoberfest.
October. So we're here, we're gonna go out there,
we're gonna
Ich bin glücklich.
Okay, this is good.
Yeah, this is good. So yeah, we're gonna get out there, we're gonna have the taxi drop us off right in the front, and we're gonna get right into the action with all these people. Hundreds of thousands of people are here. Thank you for coming along on the ride. This is a true Bavarian treat for us and for you. What's good up, everybody? This is it. This is the time. This is why we are here. We are in the crowds right now. We're mixing in. First look right here, y'all. That's what it is. They got a live band playing
up there.
Super cool. Everybody's sitting down and drinking. At night, everyone will be on the table, legitimately standing up, drinking beer. It's great, man. Atmosphere only increases as it goes later in the night. I'll tell everyone, if you're ever in Munich during Oktoberfest, which is like half a mid-September to early October, come here with your friends and spend a whole day, couple days. Like, it's one of the best experiences that I have had the privilege of being involved with. The stereotypes of the beer being great and the pretzels being good and like chicken and all, it's all true. That was actually really easy to get in because it's super early. And if you don't want to sit inside, you can also sit outside. Hey, I met some people from Australia. Like I said, there's people from all over the world.
Kilcher from Sydney.
Kilcher from Sydney and?
Talia from Adelaide.
Isn't that crazy? Dude, I'm from California, she's from Germany, and we're all mixing together.
Bus, get up!
So she's wearing a dirndl, traditional dirndl. Yes. And like, why? I want to know why people wear these.
It's just tradition. So yeah. You wear it at Oktoberfest.
Okay, and yes. How many dirndls do you own?
Five.
She has five dirndls. I only have one pair. Actually, now I have two pairs of lederhosen.
Okay, but I just got these today. You look amazing.
I got the okay from a German woman.
Yes,
that's nice.
Yes, really. So
thank you. You guys need to know this. If you have your bow on the left side, you're single. If you have if you have your bow on the right side, you are taken. If you're at Oktoberfest and you're looking around and you're like, wow, that girl is beautiful, if it's on the right side, don't talk to her. Oktoberfest tradition, gingerbread. Look at these hearts. Apparently you give them to people that you like. I see a lot of people wearing them around their neck. They actually taste good. Last year I ate a whole one. So maybe I'll buy one and give it to somebody who has a bow on the left side.
Wo ist meine Traumfrau?
I have to let you guys know, if you are not German and you have never tried Pommes, French fries with mayo, you have to do it. Yo, this is a dope tent. I told you, in the morning everyone was sitting down. Towards the afternoon, people start getting more drunk and standing up, and then at the end of the night, everyone's standing up.
Prost! Prost!
Probably one of the best places in the entire world to people watch. People from all over the world, dressed up in different costumes. Some people are wearing chicken hats, and you can just hear people speak all languages, and as the night goes on, you can see them do crazy things. I'll show you what it looks like on the overview. It's at the time of night when everybody gets to the tables and dances. It's awesome. This jug is crazy. Let's go! Gosh, we are really way high up here, bro. This is the Ferris wheel, very top. This is crazy.
What?
There's so many rides. Like, look at all these rides here. There's so many things to eat left and right. People in lederhosen, they've been drinking all day. This thing opens at like 10 a.m., closes at midnight, and we're gonna stay till midnight tonight. We got about 3 hours.
He said one day you'll leave this world behind, so live a life you will remember.
All right, where should I eat? Favorite place to eat in Oktoberfest?
Bratwurst.
Bratwurst, for real? Because I know bratwurst is a stereotype, but
no,
it's really...
it's real.
All right,
it's real.
It's German. Something that is actually a problem sometimes is these tents get full. So all these people out there waiting for the doors to open when more people leave. And a lot of times you're going to have to resort to sitting like right here. Look at this. A lot of people outside. So you're not actually inside with all the people singing and dancing. You got to sit out here. So we're going to try to get in first. And then we might have to sit outside with everybody, but it's not a problem.
Look at all of these tables and people drinking. Look at these beers.
All right, look at how cool this is, bro. This is freaking crazy. Look at all these people, bro. I can't even tell you what this is like. You have to come yourself, like.
Hey!
You're a YouTuber.
Yeah, yeah.
I know you.
Can you help me get beer?
Can I have beer?
Yeah.
We got it.
Dang, okay, so we found people who have a table. And let me show you what's happening here. Let me see the camera. Look at this. Like I said, I can't even tell you what this is like. You have to visit yourself. Live band.
Can I take a picture?
Yeah.
Eins, zwei, drei.
Dude, this is crazy, bro.
Best thing to do, bring your friends. Bring like 5 or 6 friends. Get a table. This is like the best time ever, I think. I still can't believe it. Like, yo, I'm from 3,000 miles away and I'm enjoying one of the best festivals in the world. From Germany. I'm thankful to Germany and everybody who loves the videos, honestly. Very appreciative. Thank you, guys. Thank you, everyone.